This is weird. I can't possibly have killed them all by myself. It feels like someone helped me. I can't remember. Say, Selene, were you singing when you found me?
Singing? No, I wasn't.
I feel like ash. I got this strange taste in my mouth.
What about you, Myrna? How do you feel?
I'm fine.
Sorry for, you know.
We both acted according to our conscience. You did what you felt was right, so did I. And you're much stronger than I thought. That's all.
Did something happen?
Your sister just showed me what's behind her veneer. And broke a few of my ribs in the process.
I wouldn't have phrased it that way.
Lost souls, be gone!
I loathe to use the Force this way.
You're late, Selene. Have you been slacking off? Oh, of course you have. Despite very clear instructions, you've been out wasting our precious time. Did you enjoy your little frolic? Did the pleasure of the afternoon sun on your cheeks make you forget about the daunting task that awaits us? You've turned up 2 hours later than my most dire predictions, and disappointed me yet again.
But you haven't mentioned the worst part, Master.
Which is?
That despite all this, I'm still your favorite pupil.
Damn right.
I'm really happy to see you, Master.
Well, the feeling's mutual. Oh, Myrna. Who invited you?
I'm here on my own business.
And the young man with the thick aura of gloom must be your brother. Daryon?
Aura of gloom, that's me right there.
I'm sorry to interrupt this touching reunion. But I must ask for you to come with us, Alpharius.
You? How long have you been following us?
Since Herosaur.
I remember you. The two bounty hunters.
We thought you spotted us. And decided to lose us in the Pass of Olphara. But then I realized you were just foolishly imprudent.
Don't blame yourselves for not detecting us earlier. Daryon and I are very good at what we do.
You heard me, Alpharius. Surrender and make everyone's lives a little easier.
Oh, is this about the books I borrowed from the temple? Oh, I know they're 1 or 2 years overdue, but I'm not quite finished reading them yet. Thank you for dropping by. Take care.
Don't play dumb, Alpharius. It's not about the books. It's about you. And the Alabaster Tablet. We know you hid it somewhere.
And if I refuse to give it to you?
We'll proceed to beat you. until you're nearly a lifeless pulp.
Nearly lifeless?
We're not monsters, Gavin. We don't kill people for such paltry sums.
4 against 2? You're biting off a bit more than you can chew, guys.
Actually, 3 against 2. I'm not done cooking, Daryon.
What?
You brought them here, so it only seems fair that you're the one to get rid of them.
You always did save the best news for last.
This endless chatter is getting boring. Come on, Gavin! Do your thing!
My thing?
Do your stupid fancy sword tricks while you shield me from fatal blows.
Oh, yeah.
They just keep coming, don't they?
Outnumbered. Let's pull out, Derek.
I'm holding you responsible for this debacle, Gavin.
Ah,
So, the corrosion has spread as far as the Pass of Olphara. The consort is doing everything in its power to limit the spread, but...
They won't be able to keep it contained forever. If we don't do something soon, Daryon is lost.
Then let's not waste any more time and discuss the reason we're all here. I have found a resurgent.
A... resurgent.
What's a resurgent?
Master, are you sure? Are you certain it was a resurgent?
I'll let you be the judge. You were standing right in front of me and presented all the signs of fluxion.
Fluxion? Okay, all right. But fluxion is no guarantee on its own. You know that as well as I do.
Hey, what's a resurgent?
He spoke to me.
He spoke to you? He spoke to you? You're telling me he showed all the signs of fluxion and was still speaking? Master, were you wearing your glasses when you examined him? Are you sure about this?
A perfect case, Selene. We have it.
Yes, what do we have exactly?
A resurgent. Someone who survived the corrosion.
Even I know what a resurgent is, Daryon.
So this resurgent, or whatever you call it, is someone who has survived the corrosion? How did they do that?
He refused to answer my questions. Your first task will be to get it out of him.
So there's someone who has survived the corrosion that the Sanctorium hasn't snapped up for research. I find that hard to believe.
Oh, you'll understand everything when you get there.
Or you could just answer my questions now.
We don't know enough yet. And we don't have time to waste on suppositions and speculation. Get to Tyr Kalem, the city of the Technomages, and ask for Taranis. She will tell you where to find the Resurgent.
Okay. Tyr Kalem and Taranis. Got it. Well, now that we have a plan, I'll leave you guys to reminisce about the old days. I'm gonna go hit the sack. Good night, guys.
Good night, Daryon.
And I will too. Dealing with these two has proved more exhausting than I could ever have imagined.
And that's what we've been doing, until we finally found you.
Dragholm, huh? Well, that was a good call, Selene.
And you. What have you been doing? Causing trouble again?
Committing heresy upon heresy, Selene. All thanks to you.
Please. You were a thorn in the Sanctorium's side long before I showed up. So, did you find it?
Nearly. The alabaster tablet was the only piece missing. By the next time we see each other, I'll have pinpointed its location.
Will we be able to talk to the gods?
Well, that will depend on you. Does your brother know of your destiny?
No. He has too much on his mind right now. Our mother, the war. I think it's too soon for that kind of conversation.
You know best. Selene, I swore to myself that I wouldn't bother you with my doubts. So I'm telling you again, leave the Sanctorium!
Not this again.
I'm serious. They don't deserve you. And you... you deserve better. The Sanctorium is strayed from its path. It used to serve the gods, now it only serves itself.
That is precisely why we must do this now, today.
You won't find happiness there, Selene.
It's not happiness I seek. It's truth. I've made up my mind. You know what that means. And this is the most important decision I've ever made.
What if it leads you to the pyre?
Then I will face the pyre.
I was afraid you'd say that.
And I'll take a bucket.
I knew from the start there was something off about you. I just couldn't figure out what it was. Then, traveling with you, I caught a hint. A faint scent of something. Arcalite oil. You're no mere soul searcher, are you, Myrna?
I underestimated you. And now we'll both pay the price of my foolishness.
assault with them.
She got away.
Why? Why did she do that?
What happened?
Our friend, the Soul Searcher, tried to kill me, and she used Arcalite machines to do her bidding.
Oh, Myrna, but why?
Alpharius, you're the one who trusted Myrna in the first place. You better have an explanation.
I didn't know she used Arcalite war machines. Myrna is... was a good friend. On several occasions, she went out of her way to help me. Under her cover as a Soul Searcher, she worked as an informant, a broker. We traded information on a regular basis, and she always proved trustworthy. Until now. I'm sorry, Daryon. My carelessness nearly cost you your life.
And now we'll never know why she attacked me.
Kind of feels like deja vu. Take this!
Onward to Tyr Kalem.
Let's stay alert.
Oh, yes. I almost forgot. Myrna, she might be there too.
I still don't understand why she would want to kill me.
I can't understand it either. It's like she thought you were meant to die in the Pass of Olphara and wanted to set things right? You're joking, right?
Maybe she had a vision that I would die there? Maybe she's a perfectionist and just wanted to make sure all her predictions came true. You know very well what I think of Soul Searchers.
Oh.
Take this! Thank you. you.